Welcome to episode 3 of Alpha. I did a few live streams. That was nice. So I did a few live streams of me mining. I got some redstone. So that was cool. Anyways, let's just go get some more wood, like we do in the start of every episode, and see if we can find something. And we've already found a cave. Okay, that's nice. Torch. That's some gravel. And I don't have a bucket. Okay. It's safe. I hear zombies, so. Coal, that's nice. We were looking for coal earlier. Nice cave. Seems like it's bigger than I thought, though. This looks like there's ores in it. Because it's not usually how a cave spawns out. Gonna take a screenshot of this. Just gonna take a screenshot right here. Search. Let's just take a picture. Alright. Ow. Okay. Look what I can do. Look what I can do on this thing. Meow. Isn't that cool? I think that's really cool. Ooh, watch this. Watch this. I can do this. I think that's really cool.
That's crazy. Oh, hey. Hey, what's up?
So, anyways, now that we've taken a picture of that, oh wait, that's the wrong button, okay. Been there. Yeah. So we've done most of the cave. Seems alright. mushrooms. Don't mind if I do. Okay. All right.
It's not a little bit.
No idea.
So. Okay. Let's see what else we can find. All right. Let's keep looking. Ooh. Well, that's a lot of gravel. Give this. A lot of stuff here, and I need that sugar cane. Ice, a lot of ice. This is a strange. Get that sugar cane. That's strange too. I'll be right back. Alright, you probably should have skipped that. Okay. It's a lot of sugarcane, but I only need 3. Should be good. Oh. Pretty sure that way's home, yeah. Hopefully you skipped through that. It would be embarrassing if you didn't. This should be home, from what I remember. Yeah, there's the house. Snow. So yeah, found the house. I feel like I should make another, like a base base. Don't know. I'm gonna make something over there on that island. As you can see, there's an island there. If I duck that, and there's an island over there. I can just barely see it, but there's one there. Uh-oh. I need to grab something. Uh-oh. Get to the surface. Okay. Hey! That actually looks promising. There's literally stuff. There's trees I thought I saw there. Were trees on there? No, there's no trees on that. Okay. Yeah. Oh, not the antivirus. Which happens way too often. When I say often, I mean like all the time. All the time. Way too often. Okay. As you can hear, I'm eating. We've just arrived, and well, we found our base. Okay, let's take this as a template, then destroy the corners and stuff. So, I think we're gonna make this base out of something that's easy to find. Oh no, I'm gonna need to make a sword for this. I came unprepared. Make a sword. Wait, no, that's, I don't want that there. Okay. Now, some sticks. Got a sword. Okay, looking good, okay, looking good, looking good. No, I don't want my sword. Oh man, my sword. Grab my sword. And I'm gonna light this place up, okay. Gonna need to light a lot of this up. Have any mobs spawning? No, sir. What is over there? This light source is over there. Double click. Oh, why is there literally a pile of creepers? Oh no, lag, 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 lag. Oh, that is bad. At least I can see the island from a mile away. Hopefully I can get there in time. Spend all this time lighting up, then boom, they start spawning. That's the worst thing ever. Worst thing ever. Oh no. Might not get there in time and I'm gonna be super disappointed. Oh no, it might have went underwater. There, I just found it. Okay. It's so slow. Are used to it all floating to the surface. No, it's not like that anymore. Skeleton. Just grab the stuff, grab the stuff. Wrong way. This isn't looking good. I'll be worth it when it'll all be worth it when we get home. So we can get there fast. You probably think I'd make a boat. No, boats don't really work. At least it's almost day, but that creeper's gonna get me, man. Oh no, it's gonna get me. That is so gonna get me. Get in. Open the door! Oh, goodness! Well. Ugh. Dang it. I'm going to make a new door now. I feel like I should look for more of my stuff, but I think it's all gone at this point. Well, I mean, I think we got it all at this point. Yeah, okay. Grab that. I think that is going to do it for this video. Let me check if this is the right block. I just stand on a certain block. It wasn't the right block. As I was saying, or else you'll fall into the sea and drown. You'll get stuck inside of the thing. So as I was saying, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And don't forget to comment and share. I'll see you next time. Bye.